That was 16-year-old Andrew Gu from the United States.